This is Hobart now, yeah. As I recall. Lots of engine facility here.
Old Santa Fe paint scheme of war by it.
We're going. Not too many of them left.
More coming along over here.
So, looking at it once again, so.
Recession idle of power.
This is going to start off more like that.
Just one line, there's like two more rows behind it.
Three more rows. Topeka and Burlington.
Same way out in Denver.
Get yourself down a little bit out of the metro.
A lot of stuff parked.
Okay, that's it for this set. Let's keep on this set.
That's my intention.
It's all on this side of it now, I think. What there is to see. These rails are in so much better shape than they were before they retracted.
I don't know if
it's going to mass the tribal to do that.
Natural gas powered switchers at home port in this show.
I think I rebooked the window.
A little bit we go over this big bridge south LA Union Station.
We take the flyway on this by Redondo Junction.
We're taking the Redondo flyover?
Yeah, the flyway, right? That's the way this goes.
When was that built?
When was the flyway built?
Pretty recently.
6 or 8 years ago, I guess. Somewhere in there.
Yeah, because I was looking at the
not head. That long ago.
Yeah.
So that was a real slowdown point there for everybody, including the freight.
Yeah.
And,
see, Chicago's got those and has had them for years and didn't do anything. Here in California, it's like, okay, we're just going to get this done. Mm-hmm. I don't know how long it took them to be ready.
Not all that long, really. Yeah. Once they announced they were going to do it.
Yeah.
This is Hobart Tower.
Hobart Tower. Interconnection to the Union Pacific on the other side. See some of the Union Pacific yard that we went by earlier.
On the way to Riverside.
Right.
The Riverside line did not go over the flyway.